Okay, last topic is application of information technology in advanced strategic management. Information technology is a cornerstone of modern strategic management, providing tools and applications and capabilities that enhance decision-making, streamline operations, and foster innovation. We understand the application of IT in strategic management is essential for developing strategies that leverage technological advancements to achieve competitive advantage and organizational goals. Data analytics, as our presenter mentioned, is one of the most impactful IT application in strategic management. Advanced data analytics tools enable us as managers to collect, to process, and to analyze vast amount of data, transforming it into actionable insights. So by using business intelligence system, mayroong Microsoft BI kung aware po kayo, managers can make informed decisions based on real-time data, predict market trends, and understand customer behavior or display. Digital transformation involves integrating digital technologies into all aspects of a business, fundamentally changing how it operates and delivers value to customers. We learn to develop and implement digital transformation strategies that enhance efficiency, drive innovation, and create new revenue streams. Now, understanding digital transformation is vital for maintaining a competitive edge in an increasingly digital marketplace. Cloud computing offers scalable and flexible IT resources, which are essential for supporting a strategic initiative. So, by utilizing cloud services, organizations can reduce costs, enhance collaboration, and quickly adapt to changing business needs. We must understand how leverage cloud computing to support strategic objectives such as global expansion, innovation, and operational efficiency. Another is artificial intelligence and machine learning. These two are transforming strategic management by providing advanced capabilities of automation, predictive analytics, and decision support. We as manager can use AI and machine learning to optimize supply chains, personalized marketing efforts, and improve customer service. We should be adept at integrating these technologies into their strategic plans to drive performance improvements and innovation. But we need to consider the risk management and cybersecurity with this. As organizations become more dependent on IT, managing digital risk and ensuring cybersecurity is paramount. Strategic management involves identifying potential cyber threats, assessing their impact, and implementing robust security measures. And as we need to learn best practices in cybersecurity and risk management, ensuring that we can protect our organizations from data breaches and other cyber threats. IT plays a critical role in fostering innovation and accelerating product development. Tools like rapid prototyping, simulation software, and collaborative platforms enable faster and more efficient development cycle. We as a student and learners need to learn to harness these technologies to bring new products to market quickly and effectively, ensuring that our organizations stay ahead of our competitors. Because customer experience is a key driver for business success, and IT application can significantly enhance it. By using customer relationship management, yung CRM systems, companies or organizations can manage customer interaction more effectively, personalize services, and improve satisfaction. We as a student and learners should understand how to implement and utilize CRM system to build strong customer relationships and drive loyalty. For IT to be effective in strategic management, it must be aligned with the organization's overall business goals, because this alignment ensures that IT investment support strategic priorities, and deliver maximum value. We must learn frameworks for achieving IT business alignment, such as the balanced scorecard and IT governance models to ensure cohesive and integrated strategic planning and IT governance model. The rapid pace of technological change requires managers or us to stay informed about emerging technologies and potential strategic implications. Technologies such as blockchain technology, Internet of Things, and quantum computing are set to be revolutionized various industries. We must be equipped to understand and integrate this technology into our strategic plans, ensuring our organizations remain innovative and competitive in the future. So, therefore, the application of information technology in advanced strategic management provide us with the tools and knowledge to leverage technological innovations effectively, and by integrating IT into our strategic thinking, can enhance decision-making, drive innovations, and achieve sustainable competitive advantages, preparing us to lead our organization successfully in a dynamic and technological-driven business environment. So I think that's it for today.